sun refused to shine. Been working and slaving my life away. Girl, you're so young. There's one thing I know is true. You'll be dead before your time is due. See you down the path.
Go in your backyard and turn your stereo up and then go prune or something, you know? You know, one of the things that amazes me is that they do not go about this in a show business way. For instance, when somebody says, here's an act, and they announce the act, they may very well tune up for 10 or 15 minutes before they ever play the first number that they're going to play. And the kids don't seem to mind this at all. They watch it all and listen to the tune-up and listen to them check speakers. And I think we've got some action coming up now. We'll leave Bob Waller for the moment and go to the stage and listen to Iggy and the Stooges.
Scratch your blood. She had a TV, I won't be. She had a TV, I. She had a TV, I won't be. She had a TV, I won't be, no.
There goes Iggy right into the crowd. We've lost audio on him. This seems like a good chance to get a message in. Since we broke away for our message, Iggy has been in the crowd and out again three different times. They seem to be enjoying it, and so does he. We'll be right back.
seem to have lost him, and we're trying to get a light on him now.
Till the blow, anywhere.
I feel all right. I feel all right.
There they are. I don't know just where, but we'll find him.
Now I heart. Pit flow. Hey, way. All night. Pit flow. Hey, way.
Get all right. Get all right.
Now you got a fool.
Lead Stooges is freaked out. Jumped over the fence. And we've lost power on the amp.
She was not right. I want some for tonight. I want some for all right. But she can't help because she's not right. No, 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 no. It's always this way. Not right. She wants something tonight. She wants something alright. Oh, but I can't help because I'm not right. No. Always this way. And it's always.
Iggy Pop has been looked upon as the grandfather, really the guy who started most of this whole trend that's been happening in the 1970s. There's a band out of Cleveland called the Dead Boys. And the singer went so far as to say that, you know, he was his main idol, his main influence. A lot of people have said that. You know, the Stooges, back in 1960, which was Iggy's old band, like 69, late 60s, basically were like a combination of the Doors, the Yardbirds, and something that they added on their own, but really energetic, real dangerous kind of music. But I think, you know, the whole punk thing has definitely been like a rebellion against the real safe kind of pearly white stuff, like the Bee Gees, Peter Frampton, and things like that. Or to get into like the Steely Dan, the Doobie Brothers, things like that.
Kick out the jams, brothers and sisters!
Five, Motor City Five.
At the end of the 60s, the Motor City Five were almost the house band of Detroit. At the time, the word punk was common slang in Detroit, and it's the MC5's manager, John Sinclair, who's credited with coining the term punk rock.
Yes, I could get you. screaming out loud. I saw you standing there, I saw you long, saw you long, hey, yeah, yeah. Open up my eyes, made me realize all I want to do. All I want to do now, girl, look at you, looking at your baby. Look at you, looking at your baby, yeah, yeah. Looking at you, looking at you, looking at you, baby, you, baby, you, baby, you, baby, yeah, 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 Thank you very much.
Yeah! me. Cause you didn't get the best of me. We'll be right back.
Oh, here lonely like a broken man. I serve my time doing the best I can. Balls and bars, they surround me, but I don't want no sympathy. No, baby, no, baby. All I need is some tender loving. Keep me sane in this burning oven. And when my time is up, you be my reaper. Blisters on my mind and hand. Work all day making up a nickel bags and a notes are beating me, are driving me wild. I feel a happy like a newborn child. Now when my time is up, you wait and see. These walls and bars won't keep that stuff. We'll be right back.
on up and get down with me. I make you feel real good.